What up, peeps? Thank you for taking the time out to check me out. Why is that so funny? He's cutting up already. Are you done?
K-Babe TV coming at ya. What up, peeps? Join us. Love, life, and laughter. The point of
sponsored by none other than Oshkosh Bigash. So thank you guys for sponsoring this video, and we are here to tell you about something fun that we did today. What did we do?
We went school shopping for clothes.
Yes.
And jeans.
Yes.
And happy stuff.
And happy stuff. Yes. We went to
Oshkosh Bigash.
And we got some good things. So we're going to do like a back to school haul for you guys.
Yep.
Show you what we were able to get. You guys know that I've been shopping at Oshkosh for Siege for his whole life. Basically, like, that is the one store that I will always go to and get his clothes. And now I have started to shop for Reagan there also. So it's pretty awesome to be partnered with them and just to kind of show you what they have. If you have kids that are going back to school, you have to hit up Oshkosh because they seriously have everything that you need. So we're gonna show them what we got, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Going to start off with are their jeans, because they have the best skinny jeans ever. Skinny is like my favorite cut for Chad Jr. It just looks so cute on him. So we got a dark wash of skinny jeans, and then we also got a light wash. He's in seven, so mostly the pants, we get him seven regular. Sixes are starting to get a little bit too short. So normally I get the skinny jeans, but this time I decided to try their straight leg because I don't think we've ever tried it before. But it's pretty cool. It's a little different of a dark denim. It's not as dark, it's kind of medium. So we're gonna try the straight legs and see how they work. So that was everything for jeans, and they actually had a sale going. So the jeans were buy one, get two free. Can't beat that, okay? So because it is, you know, still hot, it's not really like fall weather yet, we tried to get, you know, jeans you can wear year round, but we tried to get like shorts and short sleeve. We got a couple of long sleeve things. Like, we'll probably do more shopping once it gets a little colder, but I wanted to get some things that he could wear now. So we found these cute little shorts. They're fatigue and they have astronauts on them.
Yeah.
Isn't that the cutest thing?
Yeah.
He picked these out.
Yeah.
Well, he picked out everything, but he really wanted those shorts. And then we got tiger shorts.
That's what Dad picked out.
Yeah, Dad picked out tiger shorts. You want to show them? They've got little tigers on them. And pick that out because the first shirt that we picked out was this tiger shirt. We picked out this shirt first, and it has a little tiger on it. So then we found the tiger shorts. Isn't that cute?
That was not the first shirt, guys. Guys, that was not the first shirt. The first shirt, yeah, that was the first shirt of button-ups, but I got more first shirts.
Well, yes, this was not the very first shirt that we saw. Yeah. This was the really first and only button-up shirt that we got. Now we'll move on to the rest of the shirts that we got for him, because they have a lot of different like graphic tees, and they like Siege stays in graphic tees. You guys know that. So
first one is what Mom picked out. It says, I'm awesome.
It says Awesome University.
Yep.
And then you picked these out, right?
I picked this dinosaur out, and it says,
what's it say?
King of the world.
King of the
World.
No. Wild.
King of the Wild.
Yeah, King of the Wild. That one's a pretty cool one. Yeah. What about this one?
What does it say?
So this one is a long sleeve.
This one says...
What is that?
Dinosaur Crew!
Dinosaur Crew! Are you part of the Dinosaur Crew?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, this is...
I think this one is his favorite shirt, right?
Yeah. I wanted to wear it when I was going to go in the next place we're going.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where I got my skateboard, I wanted to wear this.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, so that's why it's my favorite. Wait, what does it say?
You don't even know what it says.
I forgot. Will Ninja of Pizza. For pizza.
Will Ninja for pizza. Do you know what that means?
No.
You'll be a ninja if somebody's gonna give you pizza. So you'll show your best ninja skills for a slice of pizza. That's what that means.
Oh, if I have a slice of pizza, I will be a ninja and I will say, Will Ninja
for
pizza!
Right.
Then I'll do ninja skills, guys.
Yeah. Pizza sounds good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So next we got a pack of socks, because if your household is anything like ours, you lose one of the socks. Like, where do the socks disappear to?
Yes.
It's crazy. It's like one is always missing.
Yeah, always. Like when you wear them, the next day, they're gone.
So we bought a pack of socks. And then, last thing.
We got slip-ons.
Slip-ons. Because he has like
I wanted some black boots. And Mom said tomorrow.
Mom said maybe later because it is not boot season quite yet. So I figured we would go with the slip-ons and the slides because he can wear those right now. And then he's growing like crazy. So I didn't really want to buy, you know, like boots that he may not be able to wear when it actually gets cold, because you grow like a weed. Like,
yeah.
You grow so fast.
Yeah, like this is shoes that are so small and then big and boom.
So that's everything that we got from Oshkosh. Hopefully you enjoyed our mini haul. And if you want to see more hauls, let us know. Did you enjoy shopping at Oshkosh?
Yes.
Would you recommend shopping at Oshkosh for back to school?
I would. Always.
Always. Me too. So you guys check out your local Oshkosh We Got stores, or you can click the link down in the description box and start shopping. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And we will see you in the next video.
You got it locked, it was meant to be. So keep it right here, Gay Bay TV. All my peeps in the place with a smile on their face. You know we keeping it real, but it's all heart-shaped love. Gay Bay.